Hey kids, today we're making turkey pot pie with Mom. Say hi, Mom.
Hi.
And you're supposed to say hi, Mom.
Hi, Mom.
Okay, so she is putting the pie crust into the pie pan. And we're using a 10-inch pie pan. And she's doing that really nicely. So we're putting just the bottom, obviously, on it right now. And then we're going to set that aside. Meanwhile, I'm just starting this up because I was her mise en place. You know, the person that is a prep cook. I cut everything up, got everything ready for her. So she's going to take over here in a second or two. But what we have here is, what is this, a small or a medium onion? Small onion. Two celery sticks, two celery stalks chopped up. My brother says I should have made them smaller. And what is it? Two carrots. And I used those really cute, tiny, teeny ones, you know. Then you don't have to work so hard. Anyway, what we're going to do is we're going to saute these until they're nice and soft, right, Mom?
Yes.
Okay, so I'm going to leave you to take it away. Is medium okay for you, or?
Yes.
Okay. All right, folks, Granny say, we'll be back.
We'll be back.
I wasn't doing everything correctly. Go ahead and read them the spices, what these are, Gran.
All right, we have 3 tablespoons of parsley flakes, 1 teaspoon oregano, salt and pepper to taste.
And?
That's
it?
Yes.
Okay, that's it. So I'm just going to put a little bit of salt in here. This is that light salt. So, and then a little bit of pepper. You tell me when to stop. 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 Oh my God.
Stop.
Okay. Okay. So there you go. We're going to saute all of that fun stuff together.
Okay, this is ready. Now we're going to add 2 tablespoons of instant bouillon. We use chicken. And 2 cups of water. I'm going to mix this good and bring it to a boil. All right, now that it's boiling, we're going to add 3 medium potatoes that have been diced. And you're going to cook these until they're soft. It'll probably be about 10 minutes.
Okay, we'll be back in 10 minutes.
Blip.
Blip.
Yep.
We bumped up into a bigger size saucepan, fry pan, because there's just a lot of things we're going to be adding to it. So that will explain the reason why the pan looks different.
Okay, it only took 5 minutes for the potatoes to cook.
We're on medium heat.
We're on medium heat, and we're going to remove this from the heat now and set it aside. And right about now, you probably want to heat your oven to 425 degrees. And now we're going to take a separate saucepan, 2 tablespoons of butter, let that melt. Melted. Now we're going to add 3 tablespoons of flour. I'm going to mix that up.
With your tiny wooden spoon.
My tiny wooden spoon.
Am I being mean to you by teasing the size of your spoon?
You're going to make me go upstairs and cry myself to sleep again. Okay, we've got that. Now we're going to stir in the turkey.
Come on.
Three cups. And 1/2 cup of milk.
You know you're using the wrong kind of measuring cup, right? Say, oh. Shut up, Beth.
Shut up, Beth. I use what I want.
That's a dry measuring cup. See, I used to get razzed for that all the time. I use whatever is available. I don't know. Some people are so picky. You just can't, you know, please them. Or they want to prove their superiority or whatever. As long as you know the rules, whatever, people. Just live your life. I just saw somebody post on Facebook saying, you live your life the way you live your life, you know, and yet you judge others who are living their lives the way that they live their life. So true, right?
How true.
So was I really picking on you on the tort recipe? Two people accused me.
Yeah, I cried myself to sleep that night.
Told you.
Not really.
So by telling you, I guess it was because I told you you're moving too slow. Just like now.
I guess
when
so.
I told you hurry up, that the flour and that butter was looking like it was going to get pretty damn toasty to me.
Okay, this is thick. Now we're going to add this to our vegetable.
See, someone also said, oh, that's where she gets the banging of the spoon from.
That's right. It's the only way you can get it off the spoon. Gotta give it a couple good whacks.
Did you just say that's what she said? Mom was just, that's what she said by Scott. Oh, it's boiling again. Now what?
Now we're gonna mix it up good. And when this all turns a nice thick mixture, then you're gonna pour it into your pie shell. You're gonna put your top crust on and you're going to bake it at 425 for 15 minutes. And you're gonna lower the temperature to 350.
Okay, you're getting ahead of yourself now. So that's where I'm gonna call a stop to it and I'm gonna be mean. Say, stop being mean to me, Beth.
Stop being mean to me, Beth.
It's thick and we're going on the go. We're going to the pie crust, people. Oh boy. There it goes. It's seriously going to be the best pot pie you've ever had. The spices are awesome. Can you handle it, Mom? You want me to hold the pan while you scrape?
No, it's okay. I got it.
You sure?
Yes.
Positive.
Positive.
Bang it two more times.
Make it nice.
Okay, make it nice. That's part of it, people.
Make it nice.
Make it nice.
Can't bang it. Darn. Okay, we're going to put the top crust on.
Do you have to vent it? You have to vent the crust, the top?
Yes. I'm going to make four slits.
I saw you looking at your recipe.
That's right.
You've made it enough times, you should know.
I haven't made it for a long time.
Okay. See that bruise where I beat her? Okay. So Mom just bruises easily. She takes aspirin. So even if she just bumps herself or scratches herself, she gets big bruises like that. I'm not really beating her.
No.
Okay. So 425 for 15 minutes, as she said, and then we're going to lower it to
350.
For
20 minutes.
20?
Yes.
Okay. There she goes, making the slits. Be a rebel.
We'll give it one more. All right. Hey, turkey pie. See you in 35 minutes.
No, we're going to see you in 15 minutes because we're going to turn it down, right?
Well, but we're not going to look at it.
We're not?
No.
Okay, see you in 35.
Okay.
I'll miss you. Okay, so it kind of spilled out and it would have been comical if you got to hear all the screaming I did at my mom for spilling on the bottom of my oven. There you go. It's beautiful. Let it sit for a bit so it can set. And then wrap your lips around something that is awesome. Turkey pot pie. Enjoy. Say bye, Mom.